Hey, what's up everybody? It's Brian with Happy Thumbs Gaming. Today we've got Lego City Undercover Flash Car Trophy Achievement, which requires you to build up the brick multiplier to activate that supercar. Now, if you're wondering what that means, you might have noticed as you drive around the city and drive over certain objects, they give you those little tiny bricks that add up into your overall super brick count. Well, we're going to go ahead and show you a great place to go ahead and build up that multiplier and get that 5X rocking and get that trophy achievement ringing off. So, as you can see here, this was actually part of our story mode videos, and I honestly wasn't really sure what I was doing, and when the trophy achievement popped, I was pretty surprised because I knew I had to get some sort of a multiplier, but I didn't remember how much or if I was actually achieving it. But as it turns out, 5 objects within a certain time frame will give you a 1x multiplier. So you can see we're stacking them up, and the best advice we can give you is to head on over to the Heritage Bridge. Now, I got all the way to the 4x and then lost it, but here I am just getting ready to start going over this bridge, and if you time it just right, or I shouldn't say time it, if you line it up just right, you can get just along the curb, along the side of the sidewalk here, and look at that, we're building it up, no problem. I've also noticed if you bounce into some of those cars, you get a little bit of a boost too, but it tends to slow you down, and if you have a slow car with no boost, that could be a problem. So anyhow, we definitely recommend using a faster car than the old Model T or whatever it is here, but look at that, even with the slowest car in the game, or one of them, we managed to pull it off, and we keep on keeping on here, because we wanted to give you a little bit of a, well, we wanted to give you an idea of where we are. There you can see the old police station. Go ahead and head on over to that bridge and stack up that 5X multiplier and get that flash car trophy achievement for yourself. So, hey, hopefully that's been helpful. Hopefully it's been entertaining. And as for me, that's going to do it for now. As always, until next time.